He was so prepared for when his name was called, and especially that Portland game. He went out and played with great poise against one of the top point guards in this league, and Damian Lillard. I think where you saw we really missed Rajon was in our last game against Utah. Our pace just wasn't the same when we were getting easy baskets. In the third quarter, we were a little bit better with our push and with our thrust, but that's what Rajon gives this team, is that initial burst up the floor. He's done a nice job this year of throwing the ball ahead, getting the ball to our wings where we can attack or get the ball into the post and cut off Taj or Robin. He'll be welcome back, but at the same time, we know with Jaren, we're comfortable putting him in a game. We tried to get him a couple minutes before we came out on this trip, before Rajon got hurt, in anticipation that we'd have to get some minutes with the secondary ball handler out there. So it's just about being ready when your name's called, and I thought Jaren did a good, nice job with that.
What's the status with Felicio versus Portis as far as the matchups, when they're going to use, when they're not? What is your thinking between the two of them?
Well, the big thing that we've done with Robin these past few games, we've played a lot of centers this last week, starting with Whiteside, coming home with Gortat, with Plumlee, and